Real beauty begins with an idea. The idea that your gut instinct is valid. The idea that you know just as much as they do. The idea that you can say what you want to say. You can look the way you want to look. You can look beyond the walls you've been sold and say, I can stand all by myself. I'm going to act differently. I'm not going to do what they say I should do, and I know this is right. Something tells me this is right. They had names for people with such ideas. They were called rebels, visionaries, leaders, and outlaws. They were misunderstood. They made people uncomfortable. They doubted themselves. They were criticized, laughed at, and applauded because they trusted themselves. They heard that voice within and listened, knowing that to create and act and work and just be according to that voice is to dream well and realize the rewards. That one voice alone is enough. It all begins with an idea. The idea that real beauty has a name, and that name is you.